I want to talk about the source of vitamin D, the best source to the worst source. The best source is obviously coming from the sun. The sun's rays hit your skin. It takes the cholesterol in your skin and converts it into a pre-vitamin D, which is then converted into an active form of vitamin D3. And then you have vitamin D, and that conversion happens through the kidneys. But the problem is being exposed to the sun long enough, and there's a lot of other factors like where you live on the planet, the time of the year, those things can all affect your ability to get sun. So this is a challenge. Now, cod liver oil is good, but you're not necessarily going to be eating the liver of a codfish. So this is basically, you can get this from a supplement, and that would be fine. It's very, very difficult to get enough vitamin D from your diet. There's just not enough foods. Now, you can eat a lot of fatty fish, and maybe you could get enough from that. Even canned fish has a good amount of vitamin D3 if it's like salmon. Oysters have some good vitamin D, so do sardines, but mushrooms have very, very small amounts, and other foods have very, very small amounts. Even eggs have a little bit, but not too much. And this is why people supplement, especially during the winter. Now, you might not know this, but when you get your vitamin D from a supplement, there's several sources too. One of the sources that I recommend, which is more natural, is getting your vitamin D from sheep's wool. Now, let me explain. A healthy sheep produces about 2 to 30 pounds of wool per year. And so that wool is then sheared to make something what's called a lanolin extract, in which they then can extract vitamin D3. Now, your body also makes vitamin D3. It doesn't make vitamin D2, which you would also see in certain supplements and the fortification of certain foods. And also, vitamin D2 is 3 times less potent. It doesn't last as long in the body. And the studies, and there's not a lot of them, don't show the same results as vitamin D3. So this is why, if you're going to get a supplement, I think this is a very good source of your vitamin D3. So in summary, this video is just to explain the source of vitamin D3, both in supplement form and cod liver oil, and some of the top foods that have vitamin D. All right, thanks for watching. Before you go, if you have a question about a product, or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the US. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call, but I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.